Now, Laura, you're in Wellington and you're getting active?
Yes, I am putting on my running shoes, and I'm putting them on as last week I headed out to the Wellington Children's Hospital and met some of the kids out there, and seeing that the pain that they went through, I thought the least that I could do was put on my shoes and run a half marathon. Now, this is Hospi, and he is the furry friend of Wellington Children's Hospital, and check out some of the deserving kids. Do you know that there's
still a chance for you? My name's Hilton.
And how old are you, Hilton?
5. Yeah.
This is Serenity Proctor, and she's 15 months.
Abel.
And how old are you, Abel?
I'm 3.
And you say I'm 2.
And why are you in hospital?
Because I've got leukemia.
Failure to thrive.
That's to talk into.
I don't know what I'd do otherwise, really.
So in only 6 weeks I'll be running the Napier Half Marathon, and I need you guys at home to help. To help donate, head to the website on the bottom of the screen, or we'll chuck all the details up on the Breakfast Facebook page. Now, I've done 4 weeks of training. Hospi, I think it's ready to put it to the test. Are you ready? Go. Okay, I think I need to do a little more training, but I'm sure I'll get there. Please help us out.
Laura, what's your time? What time are you aiming for?
Well, to be quite honest, I'm just hoping to do better than I did on roller skates.
Just stay standing. Good on you, mate.
And a link to that website will be on our page. For those of you who want to know it now, it's www.fundraiseonline.co.nz/Laura.